counterattack by BC involving forwards and backs, and they've won the ball again, and they're having another drive. And there's Zabo going up the middle. Quick ball to the BC backs. And there is a fine try by BC with Tommy Woods finishing off. A glorious movement up the middle of the field by Thomas Attack, super passing. Great ruck ball, close out. Just a delightful score there in the corner. Look at the crowd. They appreciate that move. That is a magnificent way to start the second half. Gary,
and that was Tom Woods running over David Campese. David Campese in his front of play tag with Tony. Well done. Great. There must have been about 8 players having the ball not played on. And the BC shows they can play a little loose, too, if they have to.
Well, that was the kind of stuff that we felt we would see from the Australians, but we did see when BC had their chances against New Zealand, they opened it up. And here again, right here before our eyes tonight, just a tremendous score right up the middle of the field.
That's the cat that we're looking at right now, Glennis. He has a little problem with his shoulder. And this is a very important kick for Mark, because this will draw the score level. The concentration of Mark Wyatt, the crowd hushes.
And there we are, folks. Can you imagine a more difficult and better stroked ball to tie this game up? Mark Wyatt with just another delightful kick from the side.